大家好，欢迎来到汉语课堂。Hello everyone, welcome to Chinese class. 今天我们学习第16课，他是医生。We are going to learn lesson 16 today. He is a doctor. 第16课，他是医生。他 means he or him. 他是 he is 医生 a profession, doctor. 他是医生 he is a doctor. Let's take a look at the new words first. Six new words. Read after me twice.
医生，医生，画家，画家。工程师，工程师，教师，教师，商人，商人，工人，工人。
The six new words. Number one, 医生 means a doctor. 医生，学生。Student, 医生 doctor, 生日 birthday, all these three words, we have 生, 生, 医生 doctor, 医院 we are going to learn in the next lesson, hospital. Number two, 画家 artist, painter, 画家家 lesson three, we know this one.你家在哪儿？我家在北京。Where do you live? I live in 北京。家啊、here it means someone who has a special skill in one field, extremely good in one field. 家 not means home or family. 家画家 there are many words. 科学家 scientist. Number three.
工程师 engineer, 他是工程师 he is engineer. 工程 means engineering, 师 we know this one. 老师 teacher. 工程师 engineer. Number four, 教师教师 also means teacher. 教 both 教师 and 老师 means teacher. Lesson 12, we know.教室 the first one, 教室 means a classroom. 你去哪儿？我去教室。Where are you going? I'm going to the classroom. 教室 means a teacher. 教室 means a classroom. Different tone, different Chinese character, different meaning. Number five,
商人商 means a business. 人 we know this one. 人 means a people or person. 中国人 Chinese. 美国人 American. 好人 good person. 男人 man. 女人 woman. 商人 business. 商 means a business. Number six. 工人工人 means worker. 工人
Read after me again.
医生，画家，工程师，教师，商人，工人。
Now let's move on to the sentence patterns. Full sentence. Read after me.
他是不是画家？他是不是画家？他是画家。他是画家。妈妈不是医生。
妈妈不是医生。你喝不喝咖啡？你喝不喝咖啡？
Okay, I'm going to explain the full sentence. Number one, 他是不是画家？ Is he an artist? We can also say, 他是画家吗？ Is he an artist? The same meaning. Number two, 他是画家。 He is an artist.You can make a lot of sentences based on this sentence pattern. 爸爸是画家， father is an artist. 妈妈是教师， mother is a teacher. 哥哥是工人， elder brother is a worker. 姐姐是工程师， elder sister is an engineer. Number two, 他是画家。Number three, 不是，不 means no, not.Negative, 不是。妈妈不是医生。Mother is not doctor. 妈妈不是医生，不是 ,not. 我不是埃塞人。I'm not Ethiopian. 你不是教师。You are not a teacher. 不是 ,not. We also know,不叫啊，我不叫 Lima. My name is not Lima. 你不喝咖啡， you don't drink coffee. 他不吃鸡蛋， he doesn't eat eggs. The same sentence pattern. Number four, 你喝不喝咖啡？ Do you drink coffee? 你喝不喝咖啡？You can make a lot of sentences. 你喝不喝牛奶？你喝不喝茶？你喝不喝水？ Okay, we can also say, 你喝咖啡吗？ Do you drink coffee? The same meaning. Read after me. 他是不是画家？他是画家。妈妈不是医生。你喝不喝咖啡？Okay, the last four finals. The phonetics learning. The first one, the pronunciation, like young. Full tone, read after me. Yang, 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 yang. Yang, 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 yang. Okay, one example. 想, 想 means to think. 我想, I want.我想去中国 I want to go to China. 我想喝茶 I want to drink tea. 我想去图书馆 I want to go to the library. The second one, this one, the pronunciation. Wang, full tone. Read after me. Wang, Wang.王王王王王王 Okay, here are two examples. 王 this one means king. 黄 this one the color yellow. One more example. 床床 means bed, bed. 起床This is a word from HSK level 1. Get up from the bed. 起床床 The third one. This one. The pronunciation. 翁 The full tone. Read after me. 翁翁翁翁翁翁翁翁One example here, 翁 it means buzz, 翁 Okay, the fourth one, the last one, this one. The pronunciation is 翁 Four tones. 翁翁翁翁
用用用用
Two example. The first one, 勇, this one means brave. The second one, 熊, 熊 is an animal, it means bear, 熊. Okay, let's take a look at the four finals, the last four. Yang, Wang, Wong, Yong, Yang, Wang, Wong, Yong. This is all about lesson 16. Goodbye.